This like volume seems low to me. I don't know what it is. Am I like tweaking? Am I on the tweak? Am I tweak? What did he do there? Who's arc? My top. Hit bottom bad maybe? What am I doing? How is he there that fast? Oh, why am I not prone, bro? I was gonna go prone too. Look, what in the Yu-Gi-Oh am I playing, bro? Like, I should know better, but you just can't pre-aim shit. You gotta be cracked or just laying prone. This guy needs to get the suck blown, though. I'm not gonna kizzity gap with that. Could've hit under, right? Oh, he almost killed me there too. Like, this guy needs to get the sucking, right? He hit top. Hit top and went down the piano to respawn. Thank you. tight shit. Put it under. What in the fucking dollar show? I was hitting top, right? He hasn't gone under once. I think he just hit bottom bed. I swear he hit bottom bed, or he's just sound whoring down there. Am I stupid? He's a bed. Like, what in the crazy shit? No, I. Hot tub? What the fuck is this guy doing, man? This is what I'm talking about in signals, bro. These fucking critties that just keep fucking walking like that. Like, the fuck are you? Get to smoking. Hit him with the wizardry. You're a wizard, Harry. Oh,
I'm a wizard, Harry. I'm a wizard, Harry.
Tight shit. Take those, though. I should have low-key hit lower B first to make him think I hit that shit a lot. Bruh. Yo, smoke this meat, bruh. Like, I'm gonna place it, like, this meat in front of you, but you need to smoke it. Now we go there. Let's use our new tech. That was a fake stun. done so you can start working B. I should have hit that shit even faster. Where does this kid usually go, bro? Like, this guy just hit the pendulum with all day? This guy just hit the pendulum with all day, or like what? Like what the fuck just happened here? He just came from like mid window? Or like fucking A window? What just happened there? I don't know, actually. Thank you. 3Ds. Meep meeps. You know what I'm saying? Like meep meeps.